to make that climb.
Then you know that.
What are you talking about?
I've cooked a few books in my day.
Okay, if you really want to be an effective thief, learn counting. But if you want to catch a thief... See, there's a tremendous amount of titanium ore that somehow disappeared. I'm annoyed I didn't catch it sooner, but after a year of babysitting, I guess I'm losing my edge. But who would have thought that Will Robinson would sabotage our only way to get to Alpha Centauri?
You're right about everything. It was me.
And what I don't understand is why you don't want to leave.
The robots aren't just looking for their engines anymore. They're looking for me.
How do you know that?
They know my name.
What are you going to do?
I'm working on it.
I have to admit, I'm just complaining.
Can you keep this a secret?
It's something I'm good at.
So, apparently, someone's been messing with the ore we need to fix the engine beneath this place. Smith thinks it was me.
But she's wrong.
It was you, wasn't it? You knew I felt safe here. Or at least safer than facing whatever's out there. I get you were trying to protect me, but I'm not a kid anymore.
Danger, my vibration.
Maybe the only way to put an end to this is to face the danger. The robots are gonna come for me. And when they do, which means once we all get to Alpha Centauri, you and I have to leave them. If you really want to help me, you have to trust me.
How many times do we have to see this thing?
Penny noticed every time.
A million first place trophies on our shelf at home, and Judy brings the one for second place.
I think it was intended as a reminder to push yourself harder.
was up this morning, and I smiled with the rising sun. Pitched by my doorstep, they were singing sweet songs, melodies pure.